So we're using these token definitions and regular expressions to break down HTML and JavaScript into important words. As we've seen before, there can be lots of extra space between various tokens. We really want to skip or pass over spaces and possibly newline characters and tabs. More on that later. We do that using the same sort of token definition as before. So here I've made a regular expression that just matches a single space. But instead of returning the token, we pass it by. This is the power. Let's test out our knowledge with a quiz. We've already seen how to do left and right angle bracket sorts of tokens. We've taken a look at strings before. And now let's do words, which are almost everything else on a web page. Let's say that we want a word to be any number of characters except a left angle bracket, a right angle bracket, or a space. And here I really mean the single character pressing the space bar, not this five character word, but it's hard to write out. And when you're writing your function to match word tokens, you should leave the value unchanged. So submit a definition for T_word using the interpreter.